check on the guy. Yeah. What is about him? Tell me. He destroyed me in the city yesterday. Great. I missed the day. Great. Well, now I missed the day. Meep City's broken now. Great. How will I get Meep City back? I don't know. There is one of these books that have a way to get Meep City back. You can go on the bus. No, I am finding one of those books. Do you know what color it is? No. Found the book. Yes. Wow, I found it. Okay, the way to get Meep City back is that. Okay. That's the way. Wow, that's the way to get Meep City back. That is easy. We'll have to go talk to the. Okay, did you read the book? I find the book, but I forgot it. But I remember what it said. It said, go talk to the half boss. He's in that room. Hey, half boss. Are you gonna be nice? Yeah. The other boss is very mean. He's mean to me. Oh, yeah, he's mean to me, too. See ya. Meep City's back! I'll tell him the truth, Meep City's back. I'll tell him Meep City's back. There's no way to take it away. Right, Oreo? He said yeah. Okay, so, Meep City's back. No, it's not. That book was a lie. I made all those books. Wow. There gotta be a way to make Meep City back. I'm not staying in a weird house. That is crazy. I am not staying in a weird house. Right, Oreo? Uh-oh. You gotta fight the bad guy. Check this. Dodge, whoa.
No run.
Jump. This guy made the whole map. This man, he made this guy. He's a terrible boss. Why? Wait, hurry. No! Was it fine? Yeah, it was. Oh, you know what I did to both of them, because actually the half boss is bad too. I kicked them out. So then what about Road Trip? How are we gonna get Meep City back? You live in Road Trip? No, I'm not living in Road Trip. That's weird. Well, they're gone. So don't worry about them. But they're gone, I said. Yes, I know. I know they're gone. But what is the matter? How do we get Meep City back? They already got kicked out. But that doesn't make no sense to get Meep City back. Oh, yeah, I know. There has to be a way to get Meep City back. it a big fake idea? It wasn't. The last time I've been there was yesterday. I took off work and then the boss got mad at me, but I didn't care what he said.
Oh, okay.
But, I just need to tell you something. Like, why is... I got no idea. I had to say Leap City. There has to be a way to say Leap City, right? Well, there has to. You're right, Jesse. Well, yeah, I know I'm right, but how do we get Meep City back? I think I have a good plan. I think it was a trick. I just said that. Okay. First, through God, they left and they had a little block thing so you're not allowed out. But I know a good way out. Go into the toilet. Why in the toilet? Oh, it's a weird spot, I know. So just go in it. Okay, I'll go in the toilet. Okay. This is gonna be weird. I don't want to even go in that toilet. But I have to. It's time to go in the toilet. Guys, Meep City? That was a big lie from that person. But Meep City's still alive, guys. That was a good, happy ending. Wow, thank you.
What are you?
She's in a whole different place. She's not even in any Roblox places. Where is she then? I don't even know the place is called. So this is a mystery, guys. Oh, we hope you see the next Roblox card. Wow, that is happening. That is sad news, guys. So yeah, we hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, give a thumbs up, and ring the bell, and do everything you need to do, guys. What was that? It's like pew 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 pew. Okay, so yeah. Oh, that's weird. My mom is in. She is, but she thinks she's not even running a Roblox game. Where is she?